I've traveled quite a lot in the United States, and we would stop at small, they'd be historic homes or small museums, and was horrified to see how they handle some really precious items. We went to the original Botanic Garden in, I think it was Philadelphia, and this woman pulled out an 18th century dress with no gloves and showing all the people on the tour. Or you would go into a place where they would have a costume hanging on a wire hanger in front of a window. And so it bothered me because of what I learned in the costume society, that you don't do those kind of things. And so when I had the opportunity, I donated money for the small museum grants, and I hopefully it helped a little bit.